It's another walk in the park for Christina and Johnny. They're regular visitors here.
Come here for a second. Sorry. Come here to me. Hey.
Do you like it here?
Yeah, it's great. I live just there in those apartments up the road there. So it's fine. It's perfect in here. Honestly, it's lovely.
But for those who need encouragement to visit their local park, today a gentle push from Dublin City Council. It's all in an effort to get more people out, utilising their underused green spaces.
If we can provide facilities and services so that people can get outside and be more active, hopefully it will reduce the impact on medical services.
The new app rewards visitors by giving them so-called civic dollars. The longer you stay, the more you get. They can then be used in the local area.
So you can exchange civic dollars for just small rewards or gifts. It could be anything like a discount to the local coffee shop. It could be a discounted tour into one of the amenities or attractions in the area.
At the moment, five parks around Dublin 8 are included. The pilot project is due to run until next April. The organisers are hoping to attract around 1,000 users within the first 2 months. A stroll in the park has never been easier. Connor Hunt, RTE News.